A very warm welcome to all of you. Today we are going to discuss topic of pest control. After going through the complete video, you will be able to define the pest along with its types, categories and control measures. So without any further delay, let's start the topic. First of all, we will define the pest. A pest is the unwanted organism that compete with human and animal for food and water. Not only that, but there is chance they can affect your health as well. For example, they can spread disease by stinging or biting. Other can spread disease causing bacteria through your house. There are many types of pests which can be classified as follows. Number 1, insect. It includes cockroaches, flea, termite and beetles. Second is arthropod. These are the pests having 8 legs and include like mite, ticks and spiders. Third one is microbial organism, which include bacteria. Fourth one is weeds. These are unwanted plants which we have to remove from our field and gardens. Fifth is molluscus. It includes snails and slugs. Sixth is vertebrates, which include mice and rats. Now we will discuss about the categories of pest. There are 3 categories of pest. Number 1, continuous pest. This include cockroaches, flea, termite and beetles. They are always present in our surrounding and require continuous control from our side. Second one is sporadic, migratory or cyclic pest. They are seasonal pest and require control occasionally as they die themselves after the specific season. Third one is potential pest. They require control only under specific condition if their population grow beyond the threshold point, because they do not cause significant harm to the humankind and animal. When we go for pest control, there are some basic points which need to be considered. Number 1, the type of pest. Number 2, the type of damage they are causing. Number 3, their growth cycle. And number 4, the goal of pest management. The goal of pest control. There are basically 3 goals of pest control. Number 1, prevention, in which we do not allow the pest to appear. Number 2, suppression, in which we reduce the number of pests to a level at which they are not able to cause any harm to humankind and animal. Number 3, eradication, in which we destroy the pest population completely. Now we will discuss about some common pests and their control method. Number 1, bed bugs. They are found in bedding and cause itching and rashes on the skin of the person who comes in contact of same bedding. How can we control the bed bugs? Number 1, treat the affected area with fumigation. Number 2, kerosene oil is also found effective to kill the bed bugs. Number 3, pouring of boiling water on the affected area proved to get rid for temporary period. Next common pest is silverfish. They are silver in color and look like small fish without fin. You can also find them in moist areas near the drainage as well as on cotton and paper. Eradication. Number 1, keep the affected area clean and dry. Number 2, spray insecticide on the affected area. Number 3, pyrethrum and sodium fluoride are also found effective against the silverfish. Next is cockroaches. We all must have come in contact with cockroaches in our homes. They are found in cracks and crevices around the drain and other dark areas. Eradication. Number one, keep the affected area clean and dry. Number two, spray cockroach insecticide, which are available on shelf in the market. Number three, call the pest controller expert in case of population persist. Next is mice and rat. They are very common. They spread disease like plague and typhoid and may cause food poisoning, jaundice and infection. Eradication method. Number one, trapping, which is a conventional method. Number two, poisoning. Number three, fumigation. Number four, ultrasonic devices, which are modern devices and present in the market. Number five, rat-proof building. Number six, eliminate their food supply and shelter. The next common pest is flies. They are dangerous to health as they contaminate food and spread disease like typhoid and cholera. They carry disease germ on their legs and saliva, which is transferred to food on which they sit. Eradication method. Number one, destroy all flies before they begin egg laying. Number two, maintain a good standard of cleanliness in the surrounding area. Number three, dispose of garbage properly and keep dustbin covered. Number four, aerosol based fly killer available in the market are found effective against flies. Number five, 3 teaspoons of formalin mixed with 1 pint of milk or water and added sugar should be placed in saucer to trap and kill the flies. Next common pest is ants. These insects comes in large number in search of food, especially the sweet substances. They enter the building through cracks and crevices and follow a definite track in a procession. Eradication method. Number one, the ants can be trapped at the entry point of an establishment. Second, the suspected area must be free from food, thoroughly cleaned and spread with borax powder to prevent the growth. Number three, nest can be destroyed by placing 2 tablespoons full of carbon disulfide at the entrance point. The next common pest which we are going to discuss are termites. These are considered social insects like ants. They are also called white ants because of their appearance. Eradication method. Before the construction of building, it is recommended that the soil should be treated with appropriate termite killer fluid. Number two, the unpolished or untreated wood should be coated with insecticide. Number three, seal all the cracks and crevices. Number four, in case there is infestation, make a hole in the infected area and inject appropriate insecticide. Number five, wood should be covered with wax and varnish and coated with linseed oil to cover all the pores. The next common pest is beetle. They attack carpet, woolen fabric and fur. They are major pest in the hotel organization. They flourish in undisturbed area like under the carpet, around skirting board and in wardrobes. Eradication method. A thorough vacuum cleaning is recommended for the suspected area. Number two, unpolished wood should be treated with commercial anti-wood bomb preservative, polish and varnish to prevent the beetles from laying egg in the furniture. Number three, to kill the wood bombs, the crevices and exit hole should be sprayed with appropriate wood bomb killer fluid. The next common pest is moth. Moth are of two type, cloth moth and food moth. Eradication method for cloth moth. Cloth moth may attack leather, wool and fur. It is recommended to suspected cloth to wash in hot water or get them dry clean. Number two, seal the cloth in airtight bags. Number three, place the stored cloth under sunlight after specific period.
Reduction method for food moth. Number 1, proper cleaning of food area with detergent and hot water. Number 2, thorough vacuum cleaning of the suspected area. Number 3, rinse the area with 50-50 solution of vinegar and water to kill larvae and egg. Number 4, throw away infected food and wash the utensil properly. The last common pest we are going to discuss is fungi. Fungi can cause structural damage to a property. It is found in kitchen, bathroom door, and window frames which have high moisture content of more than 30%. Now, next topic is the role of housekeeping in pest control. To carry out an effective pest management system, the housekeeping must be aware about the type of pest to whom to deal with. Number 2, set the pest control goal, whether we want to prevent, suppress, or totally eradicate the pest. Number 3, know the available pest control tactic. Number 4, measure the benefit and risk of each tactic. Number 5, select most effective method. Number 6, observe local, state, and union government law for pest control. Thanks for being with us and watching this video.